looking at bench press setup and maintaining tightness through the entire movement and making sure we're not over pressing. So you need to, when you set up the bar, you need to set it up so that you're looking straight through the bar. And it's not about pressing it out at the start and then trying to lock it in. You need to be locked in and sort of pulling the bar straight through so your lats are tight, and focusing on your elbows bending and not over rotating through your shoulders, trying to keep your shoulders as stable as possible while pressing straight through the bar. So a lot of this stuff I got from Dave Tate, Lewis Simmons, that they've put up on YouTube, and for me it works, and a lot of the big powerlifters and stuff like that. But it's a big thing with bench pressing is people who overpress, so we're putting our shoulder, instead of just locking the elbow out, we're now going into an overpressing movement, and it's going to create a lot of pressure into that shoulder joint. It can aggravate some of our rotator cuff muscles. So I'll run through it quickly with a light bar and have a look. So the first thing I want to do is make sure my feet are set, butt's tight, pull my shoulder blades down, set my hands up on the bar, and I pull it right to the end of the clips, so it's up hard against that. Keep that tension, plant my feet, push my knees out hard so I'm creating full body tension, and from here I'm going to grip the bar. I'm not going to press it up, I'm going to pull it straight out so my lats stay switched on rather than and trying to press to come out over the hooks, which causes my upper back to loosen up. So I want to come down, reset, pull everything in tight. From here, pulling the bar out so my lats stay tight, drive my heels into the floor hard, knees out, butt squeeze tight. I'm rolling the bar into my chest. So I'm looking for predominantly my elbow to be doing the most amount of movement. There is some slight shoulder movement, but most of it is triceps. Yes, your chest initiates that movement, but then your triceps kick in and take over. So if you want a big bench, you need really strong triceps. You want any pressing movement, strong triceps, strong lats to create a stable base for you to press off as well. Cool.